All right, April, thank you. 703, firefighters working very fast this morning to stop a fire from spreading to an entire home when it started inside the garage. Firefighters say the family living in the home near 31st Avenue and Union Hills got out safely. Crews worked fast and kept that fire damage to the garage area. No one was hurt. Investigators still haven't said yet what caused those flames.